Clayton jumped the first 2 pounds.
Top 10 in the last 4 runs, and the horse has been double clear on every run so far this year. So all to play for Omani DO9. Helen will fancy climbing that leaderboard in the show jumping tomorrow as well. And she goes on to the Zamar Therapy Timber Trailer at the fifth.
Well, a bit of a sticky moment for Mark Jenner right at the end of the course. Did well to stay in the plate at the first element of the Tricanas at 21, but did just that, pushes himself up.
Okay, Andrew Nicholson, and we'll get a time for him because he could take second place as things stand at the moment. Can't overtake Director General and Amelia Walker out in front, but still a very good round across the country from him. And next to go is the young man who has previously won the Mark Todd Bridging the Gap Scholarship. Tim Cheffings comes forward with Poppy Douglas Johnson's at Dante, the 7th, 54.6 their dress on. Kiltar OVOS, JP Sheffield, to the Birkett Floor log table at the 19th. So going well so far on that dressage score of 50.9.
Well, finish in the top 10 at the end. Turn around to Johnson, another of these PSA FA courses on track. Clear the car at 16. Turn for the mass snowball combination at 17. This is big first element, and then it's just the angle between A to B. And as I said earlier, A to B, if they were stood alone, would be jumpable, but
PSH bespoke, Michael Jackson to the Oxford open corners at 12. The second of those really well, and motors on to the Margaret Giffin house. Let's watch and see which route Michael takes through here. He took the really quick angled option on his first round and does the same again. Very clever, not to interrupt the rhythm of his 20. It's been a really good round from this combination, and Evento. Plenty of clear rounds on his record in the show jumping as well. We'll be hoping to build upon that tomorrow. And he goes forward in the show jumping, just the two to go for him.
1, 2, 3, clear 20.
Harveywetdog at 20. Michael Jackson, no problems with any of the four elements of the magic pool at 15. Alicia Hawker, Nonkes,
1, 4, 7.
Braverman 25 this year, and that was with Charles R. Half. And actually, the horse that won Braverman 25 class.